Where can I make a difference? My priority is simple. It's to stop the dying. From, you know, deaths from violence, you know, shootings or stabbings, traffic-related deaths, and overdose deaths. So when the commissioner told me I was getting assigned here, I would say that's a big thought, right? What can I do? How can I make a difference? And it's personal now. This is my home. This is where I choose to live. This is where I choose to raise my children. So I want to make the best Staten Island I can for them, but also for everyone else.